हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ हिना देसाई फ्रॉम अश्वमेघ विद्यालय। टुडे वी लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 12th इंग्लिश मीडियम फ्लेमिंगो बुक, चैप्टर नंबर 3, डीप वाटर। दिस डीप वाटर रिटन बाय विलियम ओ डगलास। विलियम ओ डगलास वॉज बॉर्न इन मेन मिनेसोटा आफ्टर ग्रेजुएटिंग With a Bachelor of Arts in English and Economics, he spent 2 years teaching high school in Yakima. However, he got tired of this and decided to push a legal career. He met Franklin D. Roosevelt at Yale and became an advisor and friend to the president. Douglas was a leading advocate of individual rights. He retired in 1975 with a term lasting 36 years and remained the longest service justice in the history of the court. It's very important that William O. Douglas became advocate, and he as a justice doing his service 36 years and remained the longest service justice in the history of the court. The following excerpt means ki jo ye deep water jo excerpt hai is taken from his book of Man and Mountain by William O. Douglas. So here you underline this following excerpt is taken from Of Man and Mountain by William O. Douglas. It reveals how as a young boy William Douglas nearly drowned in swimming pool. In this essay, he talks about his fear of water and thereafter how he finally overcome. It notices how the autobiographical part of the selection is used to support his discussion of fear. Okay, so ये जो about author जो है William O. Douglas के, तो उसमें से आप लोगों को जो एम सी क्यू क्वेश्चन वो आ सकते हैं कि फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दिस हु इज़ द ऑथर ऑफ दिस लेसन, या फिर हु इज़ द ऑथर ऑफ डीप वाटर, योर आंसर इज विलियम ओ डगलास। एंड सेकंड आंसर ऑल्सो आस्क इन विच सब्जेक्ट हैड द ऑथर ग्रेजुएटेड, इन विच सब्जेक्ट ऑथर ग्रेजुएटेड। तो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन हियर इन इंग्लिश एंड इकोनॉमिक। ओके, and after that how after the author was fed up with teaching, he decided to opt for which career, a legal career. He got tried to this and decided to pursue a legal career. Okay, so jo ye question hai अबाउट ऑथर, उसमें से ये 3 एम सी क्यू क्वेश्चन हो सकते हैं, सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर। सो फाइनली ये जो एक्सेप्ट है, ये जो लेसन है, स्टोरी है, वो एक ऑटोबायोग्राफी है जो विलियम ओ डगलास जो ऑथर है उसकी जो खुद की ऑटोबायोग्राफी है, और उसमें उसने जो हाउ टू ऑथर कम आउट फ्रॉम फियर, जो फियर है, जो डर है वाटर का, उसमें से वो कैसे बाहर आते हैं, ठीक है, वो उसने यहाँ पे दिया है ऑटोबायोग्राफी में। वैसे एक ये हाउ जो उसकी ऑटोबायोग्राफी है, और दूसरी ओर देखें तो एक वो साइकोलॉजिकल थिंकिंग है उसकी, ठीक है। तो जो ये पूरा एक्सेप्ट है वो फर्स्ट नरेशन में लिखा गया है। So we start. It had happened when I was 10 or 11 years old. It had happened when I was 10 or 11 years old. Here I means ki our narrator William O. Douglas. When our author William O. Douglas was 10 or 11 years old, at the time this incident happened with him. I had decided to learn to swim, and at that time this incident became an author William O. Douglas decided to learn swimming. There was a pool at YMCA. YMCA is a short form. YMCA stand for Young Men Christian Association. This MCQ question asked in your examination. YMCA stand for what? So your question, your answer, Young Men Christian Association is the full form of YMCA. There was a pool at the YMCA in Yakima that offered exactly the opportunity. Okay, so in Yakima, that YMCA pool located, and this pool provide the exact opportunity to author how to learn swim and overcome the fear of water. The Yakima River was treacherous means ki very dangerous. Treacherous means very dangerous. This Yakima River was very dangerous. And this Yakima River where in your exam also ask question ki where is Yakima River located? या फिर वेर इज याकिमा लोकेटेड. सो याकिमा लोकेटेड USA सिटी इन वॉशिंगटन. यू हैव टू रिमेंबर याकिमा लोकेटेड इन अ सिटी इन वॉशिंगटन. ओके, सो याकिमा रिवर वॉज वेरी डेंजरस. मदर continually warn against it, and authors William O. Douglas, our author's mother, always give suggestion, always remind to author that this Yakima River is very dangerous, so you not go to there, you stay away from this water. And kept fresh in my mind the detail of each drawing in the river. That author's mother always reminded in author's mind that this Yakima River is very dangerous and so many people are drawing in it, so you stay away. ये जो river है उसमें उससे तुम दूर ही रहो, उसमें पानी डूब जा उसमें सब डूब जाते हैं. But the YMCA pool was safe, so author not going to swimming in Yakima River, but he think that YMCA pool was the safe. That YMCA pool was very safe to learn swimming. It was only 2 or 3 feet deep and shallow end. And while it was 9 feet deep at the other, the drop was gradual. So this YMCA pool was safe because YMCA pool was very safe to him because his pool was only 2 or 3 feet deep on one end, and another end it was 9 feet deep. So here drop means ki the slope of shallow end to the deep end. Okay, so no fear or no need to fear to drawing in the pool. because this pool was shallow, so no need this the drop. That's why the drop was gradual. कि जो one side से वो 2 या 3 feet deep है, deep shallow है, और another side this 9 feet deep shallow है. So this drop was gradual. So no need to fear. I got a pair of water wings and went to the pool. Water wings means ki safety tubes. The author buy the pair of safety tubes and went to the pool. I hated to walk. I hated to walk naked into the show my skinny legs. Here author dislike to hear, sorry, this naked means without clothes, and skinny means very thin. So author dislike to walk near this pool without clothes because he feel shy. This our author was a very shy in nature boy, and so that's why he dislike to walk near to pool without clothes because his legs were very thin. Skinny means very thin, so he feel shy. But I subdued my pride and did it. Here subdued means to overcome. Subdued means overcome. So but author feel very shy because of his very thin skinny legs, but he overcome his pride and did it. From the beginning, however, I had an aversion to the water when I was in it. Here aversion means dislike, strong dislike. First that author started, that time he strongly disliked to the water when he started to learn swimming in this YMCA pool. After that, this started when I was 3 or 4 years old and father took me to the beach in California. He and I stood together in the surf. I hung on to him, yet the waves knocked me down and swept over me. Okay, so when our author start to learn this swimming, this started when I was 3 or 4 years old and father took me to the beach in California. When author was a three or four years old, at that time his father took him to beach in California, and at that time he and I stood together in the surf. Surf means wave. When father take him to California beach, at that time author and his father both stood together in the waves. I hung on to him. The author caught very tightly to his father, yet the waves knocked me down. The author caught very tightly to his father, yet this strong wave knocked down author and swept over me, and this strong waves knocked down author and all water come over the author. I was buried in water. Buried means ki covered with water and author covered in water ki jo heavy wave है वो आई और ऑथर जो पानी में नीचे गिरे और डूबने लगे. जो वाटर था वेव्स का वाटर उसने ऑथर को पूरी तरह से कवर कर लिया. मीन्स कि ऑथर अंदर डूबने ही वाले थे, डूब ही गए. माई ब्रीथ वॉज गॉन. मानो कि उसकी ब्रीथ है वो चली गई. मीन्स कि वो मर ही गए, ऐसा उसे फील हुआ. आई वॉज फ्राइटन. दैट विलियम डगलास was frightened. Father laughed and his father laughing. His father was not laughing seriously. He thought that that William Douglas enjoy in water. कि जो William Douglas है वो पानी में ऐसे ही गिर गए और वो अंदर खेल के enjoy कर रहे, ऐसा सोच के उसके फादर लाफिंग कर रहे हैं, नॉट सीरियसली. बट देर वॉज अ टेरर इन माई हार्ट. टेरर मीन्स कि फियर, इंटेंसली फियर इन माई हार्ट एट द ओवर पावरिंग फोर्स ऑफ द वेव्स. और जो ऑथर्स फादर वॉज लाफिंग बट ऑथर्स बिकेम वेरी फ्राइटन एंड इज एट द ओवर पावरिंग फोर्स ऑफ waves. Why was author frightened? Because the overpowering force of waves. Okay, now next paragraph. My introduction to the YMCA swimming pool revive unpleasant memories and stirred childish fear. Our author says his introduction to YMCA pool, swimming pool, revive mean ki brought back to mind. उसे जो रिवाइज होता है, revive means ki he remember unpleasant memories and स्ट्रेट चाइल्डिश फियर. कि अवर ऑथर रिमेंबर टू दैट अनप्लेजेंट मेमोरीज एंड फियर ऑफ दिस वाटर. बट इन अ लिटल वाइल आई गैदर कॉन्फिडेंस. बट अवर ऑथर गैदर कलेक्ट दिस कॉन्फिडेंस. आई Paddled with my new water wings, watching the other boy and trying to learn by apping them. I did this 2 or 3 times on different days and was just beginning to feel at in the water when the misadventure happened. Okay, so our narrator says that his introduction in YMCA swimming pool, he revised the unpleasant memory. But after that, he put all his confidence and wearing with a new water wings, means ki wearing with a new swimming suit, we are watching the other boys. And he watched the other boy and try to learn by apping. His apping means ki copying, imitating other boys, and he try to learn swimming. I did this 2 or 3 times on different days and was just beginning to feel at ease in the water when the misadventure happened. And our author wearing the swimming suit and copywriting, imitating to other boy, and try to 2 or 3 times very different day, and starting to learn swimming. But at that time one misadventure happened. Here misadventure means ki some bad happening with him. So here author give the excuse what was misadventure happening with him and how he learned to swimming. Okay, so here we stop and we discuss these paragraphs MCQ question answer. So in authors अभी जो authors की explanation है उसमें जो question answer थे वो तो हम लोगों ने देख लिए video की starting में ही. अब जो जितना ये chapter हुआ है उसमें से जो question answer है वो हम देखेंगे कि जो first paragraph है उसमें से कि हाँ YMCA stand for this YMCA stand for तो YMCA stand for Young Men Christian Association and where is Yakima located? That Yakima River. Where is Yakima River located? The Yakima River located US a city in Washington. Or next question, where did the writer go when he was 3 or 4 years old in the story? So this question in next paragraph. Ki, where did the writer go when he was 3 or 4 years old? When our author 3 or 4 years old, at that time her father took him to beach in California. So in MCQ only California answer here come. Why did he develop a fear of water? Why did our author develop a fear of water? Why did he develop? Because of that heavy wave knocked down. That's why our author developed a fear of water. He, because of being knocked down by waves at the beach, he developed fear of water. Okay, so what did William Douglas desire for? So William Douglas desire for to learning a swimming. Okay, so and another question, what haunted the author? The terrible experience in the pool. Okay, so this question to next paragraph. So I hope you understand, and these MCQs question answers PDF file I will share at the end of the lesson. So here we stop. I hope you understand. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Keep watching our channel.